Big welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me. The match is Kilmarnock will play against Sporting.
And that will be a throw. Chance to attack.
Good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save. He's had a go. Very close.
And your view on the attempted goal?
Well, you only have to look at the goalkeeper's reaction. He really did have to move his feet quickly. He was worried that he was going to get beaten there.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end. This could be it, not to be. It might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Good position here. That's thrown way over the top.
The players enjoy those sort of tackles, don't they?
Well, he saw a chance to get the man, but he got the ball as well.
That's a real tussle for the ball there. This could be a chance. And he goes on goal. It's bounced back off the bar. In with a chance.
That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside. He's gone too early.
To it. Dangerous moment. Here's the chance. Nice goal.
Oh, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
Good luck here again by the replay of the goal.
Diverted it away. What a shot! What a goal!
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance.